So what we're really going for, we're influenced by The Revenant with the natural lighting, natural earth lighting, outdoors, and Max Chaos. We want to be like De Niro. We want to be like Greenberg, where you can stay in it during Max Chaos, stay in character, and really just see what happens as that character, as everything goes to shit, whether it's meth heads or cops or whatever, barking dogs, whatever's happening. We're rolling with it. Cinema Verite. Remember that movie? Gandolfini?
Yeah.
So yeah, that's what we're all about.
Because you never know what's going to happen. You never know who's going to appear.
So we're doing the Andy Kaufman thing where fiction, comedy that's being created is collides with the real world. And how can we fuse those two into one thing? Andy Kaufman, Cassavetes. So that's what Cassavetes said. To be a filmmaker, you can't be afraid of anything, anyone.
Wow. Even that dog, right? I can't be afraid of that.
No, definitely not. This is Dog Town. You're on their turf. And the more you learn how to stay in character, the better it is for your craft. You learn how to stay in character, stay in.
And live be truthfully. Able to stay in focus.
So you go to the.
To maintain focus.
Oh, yes, yeah.
Amidst crowds.
Right. Stay present. Stay frosty. Yeah.
People screaming, music.
Right.
Because if I can maintain focus with you in heavy crowds and all kinds of things going on, imagine just being on stage or on a set with silence.
If anything, learn to feed off the energy. When there's a lot going on, feed off it.
Yeah.
And let's use our extras. Let's use our bit players.
But
let's,
do you think
let's
people
reel them in.
Were hearing me when I was yelling at you playing the landlord?
They saw something was going on.
Oh, they did.
They know something's going on and they're trying to figure out, is it real? Is it what's going on here? And that to us, that's enough. To get anyone's attention in this modern era, even for a moment, that's a win.
But you know what's good? You know what's good? Is that when real people are reacting, they're giving you real expression.
Exactly. They're not actors. They're not professional extras.
Yeah.
Right.
When you're getting real expressions from real people observing you,
that's real.
That's not acted. That's not fainted.
That's truth.
It's what the actor has to sort of recreate being an actor.
Live in the moment.
Yeah.
Right.
That reaction stuff.
Live honestly, live truthful.
Yeah.
Live the dream.
Live the dream.
Yeah.
Be truthful.